Alright, school, are you ready to hear the story about the broken heart?
Yes, son. It's important that you listen to the story. That's what my heart would be. I don't want to grow. I don't ever want to have a broken heart. What was I made for? Wow, I have this feeling. It's like a pit in my stomach. Life is hard, and chemistry is just so hard.
Hey Ronan, I see you've got a heartache. Let's take a trip to the future to sort some things out.
Seatbelts, everyone! Please let this be a normal field trip. Let the parents know. No way!
Please, you know that makes me feel electric, feeling good. Next thing that you know, you'll see.
Guys, this chemistry test is going to absolutely ruin me. I don't know what to do.
That's all right, Ronan. Come study later with me and some of the guys. We'll get through this together.
Yeah, Ronan, it'll be all right. Keep your head up.
You guys are the best. I don't know what I would do without you.
You got bread in me. You got bread in me. When the
That was the most beautiful girl I have ever seen.
Yeah, holy cow.
Wait, which girl are you talking about? That girl looks so sweet, I want to call her Sunshine.
Sunshine, lollipops and rainbows, everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together.
Wow, that man was dashing. He had this aura to him, like he has a full heart.
Girl, you need to get him to put a ring on it ASAP.
Bye.
I'm so glad I had such good friends and met such an amazing girl.
Yeah, hon. You have been an amazing man for as long as I can remember.
Stop me. I need to live life to the fullest and follow my heart.